night. What's up with it, guys? Well, fucking ass, it's no longer in goddamn Philly. Nigga, you feel me? Nigga, you write that shit, motherfucker. Tells me. Goddamn conversation, nigga. We trying to talk about who the fuck we want as head coach. Nigga, and the way I see it, that's motherfucking Rich Coat type in that bitch. You feel me? That defense, when they call that blitz in Gage 8, swarming motherfuckers all over that ass, my nigga, okay? Punk ass motherfucking bitch. You like that fucking shit? I bury your punk ass the fuck alive, motherfucker. Now, what the fuck I'm tripping off of? The rest of motherfucking Eagles Nation is tripping off of. Nigga, how the fuck you gonna have your punk ass up here, nigga, in front of the whole goddamn world? Now, nigga, when you fall off a boat, one minute you landing crack. Hell, the next minute you're in San Francisco. Crack! You calling this motherfucking logo crap? Let me holler at you for a minute. Weren't you the same punk motherfucker? Bitching, whining, crying, throwing motherfucking temper tantrums and shit. Stupid ass bitch. Acting bitch and say this motherfucking logo nigga's a piece of crap. I wish the fuck you would bring your motherfucking ass back in Philly, nigga. And my nigga Kyle. And never the fuck come back, my nigga. Hey, Coach AZ, Billy David, all them motherfuckers with you, cuz. Get the fuck out of Philly, bitch!
What the fuck are we gonna do now?
You like that motherfucker? You like that fucking shit?
You lucky I wasn't in San Francisco.
Fuck, and what the rest of motherfucking Eagles Nation is tripping off of. Nigga, how the fuck are you gonna have your punk ass up there, nigga, in front of the whole goddamn world?
Well, nigga, when you fall off a boat, one minute you landing crack. Hell, the next minute you're in San Francisco.
You calling this motherfucking logo crap? Let me holler at you for a minute. How can you sit back and call this motherfucking logo crap?